Damn, bro, I'm so glad we didn't go to school.
Same, dude. I also would have failed that test. Dude, I would have had enough in the class by now.
Hey, let's kick it later.
What are you doing later then?
Just come to my house.
I'm down, but we need to get more booze.
Yeah, man, for sure. We have to, man. Oh, bro, the car.
This blows into this.
She didn't even put any arrows. What are you guys looking
at? Did I do chapter 5 notes yet?
No.
Chapter 5 notes, what to do today?
No, they're due tomorrow.
They're due today. Yo, what time is it?
Oh, whatever, late.
You're late? Yeah. Alright, guys, let's go. We gotta go.
You're going to my game tonight, right?
Yeah, definitely. I'll meet you, mom, and everyone else there. Okay. Alright, guys, let's go.
Juan.
Hey, what's up, dude? You running late?
Yeah, can you give me a ride?
Let's go. Get on the handlebar.
Thanks.
Man, that was close. Put your seatbelt on it.
It's broken.
Let's go, guys. Hurry up. We're late.
Dude, that was so cool.
Dude, I could've got a
cop. Honestly, it was worth it. It was pretty dope, bro.
Hey, turn it up. Speed it up.
Let's go.
All right, we're almost at school, guys. I can see it.
Clowns around, it look like circus show. Like, this is...
Where are you going?
I'm parking in the neighborhood. It's closer.
Are you sure?
Yeah, it's a lot closer.
It goes in. I'm in Cali just coasting.
Dude, watch out. I
just oh, watch out for them.
Yeah, I'm gonna let them pass.
It's on the left.
Oh, what is this? Stop. You're gonna hit someone.
I need to hurry up.
Dude, watch out. Dude, you're gonna hit the beat. Watch out.
Emergency.
Hi. I want to report a car crash.
Where is it at?
It's on Highland, New Hope, right in front of Los Amigos High Street.
There's been a crash. I need help. Someone help me.
Well, I heard these two vehicles crash, and then I turn around. And,
yeah, it looks like one guy was crossing the street might have been stuck in between. I don't know what happened.
Does it appear that he needs a paramedic?
Yes. Please send.
Oh. Oh my God! Oh my God! Oh my God! What happened? Betty! Betty! Wait, God! Betty! Oh my God! What?
Have you been drinking anything? I get some alcohol coming from the car. You have?
Okay, guys, paramedics are here. Alright? Stay calm, relax. Okay.
Don't move. Just step out of the car, okay? Yeah. I believe this one's been drinking.
Okay.
Probably have a DUI.
Has he been triaged?
He's unresponsive at this point.
Copy.
Alright, Stuart, can you step over here? I need to ask you some questions.
Okay, so what did you see?
I don't know, I was just walking to school and I heard it and I just saw Eric and I saw Juan and Freddy flying. I don't know what's going on.
Okay, were they crossing the street?
Yes, they were riding their bike across the street trying to get to school.
Okay, was Juan riding on the handlebars or?
Freddy was riding on the handlebars and Juan was riding the bike.
Okay, what happened here with the vehicles?
30 minutes.
I don't know, I just saw that. I was right here and I just saw Freddy flying. I don't know.
Off the bridge.
Okay. Okay, just hang tight for a second.
We're late.
You don't remember what happened with the accident?
No, I don't remember.
All right, sir. Before we leave, I want you to take a look around you. Okay?
We need to get him to the hospital.
Take a look
stat.
At your decisions. And the consequences of your decisions.
This one getting transported as well. DCI. Dispatch, we're going to need a coroner to respond.
Your decisions are going to have an impact on you and everyone around you.
Officer Taylor with the Fountain Valley Police Department. Are you Pablo Valdez's mother?
Yes.
There's been an accident. Can we come in and speak with you?
Yes,
sir. We got a blood pressure over 115 over 72. Looks like he's continually checking for a pulse. Keep breathing air for him. He's coming up to the hospital pretty soon.
Valdez, sorry to tell you, but there was an accident at Los Amigos High School. Pablo didn't survive.
No.
My
son, no.
Alright, face forward. Hold still. Face to your right. Hold still.
16 or 17-year-old male hit on a bicycle, no helmet, severe facial trauma, weak pulse, blood pressure. We got to come up. It was 80 over 56 on scene. Come up for the IV. 250 saline. Doesn't have any movement in his lower extremities. Able to follow commands with his fingers and hands.
Thank you.